this season still might be his best ever.
You're right. As a Mets fan, over there and hold a fake umbrella for you, but like the Rob Gronkowski. When you need me, I'm there for you. But Kurt, you're
teamwork,
right.
Thank you.
Exactly. After another heroic performance last week beating the Chargers, Patrick Mahomes continues to show the league that there are elite quarterbacks, and then there's a category all his own. It was just this offseason that we talked about every AFC West team loading up to try to stop Mahomes and the Kansas City juggernaut offense. Well, that's not really going that well. And you might not be able to call Mahomes a young phenom anymore, but he's just as passionate about winning another ring as the day he started.
That is Chiefs game at Miami College.
Patrick Mahomes, Texas Tech.
What do you tell Chiefs game in their game and Patrick Mahomes?
Yeah, and Chiefs game, when you're in a passionate player, someone's going to compete to the very end, contribute to the team any way possible, or just try to be the best teammate and the chief player I can be.
Sixth season, you guys always find a way, and you continue to find a way. How is this year different for you?
I think it's different just because I feel like I've taken even more of a leadership role, just with so many young dudes. I mean, I've become like the old guy in the locker room.
You're 27 years old, and you're the veteran. That's crazy.
Oh, I know. But it seems like I've been here forever. It's my sixth year in the league now, so we kind of know. I'm the fourth longest tenured player here from the Chiefs.
You'll be out of here soon, sweetheart. What you doing?
I feel like we're also just getting started. You know, you've got that one ring,